Good morning, students. How are you all? You all are fine? Very good. I hope you are taking care of your health. It's winter season, so you need to wear sweater, right? Okay. So today we are going to learn a new poem which is in your rhymes textbook, page number 34, and on page number 35 you are having homework. Okay, now days of the week. We learned the spellings of the days of the week, right? And when do we have holiday? On which day? Correct. We have holiday on Sunday. And let's recap some spellings. Okay. Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. Tuesday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. Wednesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. Thursday, T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. Today is Thursday, right? Okay. Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. And Sunday, we have holiday on Sunday. We enjoy our holiday, right? S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday. So now, let's sing this poem. And you are going to sing along with me. Okay? Monday alone, Tuesday together, Wednesday we walk when it's fine weather. Thursday we laugh, Friday we play. Saturday's ours, seem to fly away. But of all the days of week, Sunday, the rest day, is the best day. Let's repeat again. Monday alone, Tuesday together, Wednesday we walk when it's fine weather. Thursday we laugh, Friday we play. Saturday's ours seem to fly away. But of all the days of week, Sunday, the rest day, is the best day.